And I'm gonna be quick on him, but I wanna say this. Some people are fucking simple. And I don't mean simple like simple they stupid. I mean simple like they don't require a lot. And a lot of y'all overcomplicate that shit. Like for a lot of y'all in relationships, y'all don't realize, girl, that man is simple. Nigga, that girl is simple. It's people that they require the simplest basic shit to maintain a healthy relationship. And y'all overcomplicate that shit. Some people don't want to be figured out. Some people don't want to have no deep life soul searching conversations. Some people don't want to keep repeating like the same shit regarding like growth that they don't want. Like some people don't want to hear you keep telling them what they need to do in order for you to feel comfortable with being with them. They simple. Some of y'all like, you know, well, what she mean by that? Girl, that nigga is simple. He's a simple man. Somebody type that. He's a simple man. Shit's simple. Don't cheat. Bitch don't tell no drastic ass lies. Ho keep house. Cook. Make sure the kids straight. He gonna provide. Simple. He don't wanna have no deep, long conversations. He don't wanna go on no trips out the country and do all this extra shit. He ain't got no goals of trying to be the richest nigga in the world. He not trying to be the plug. He not trying to be the most popular. He's a simple man. The nigga's simple. Don't lie. Don't cheat, bitch. Keep house. Learn how to cook, bitch. Cook some good meals. Keep a loving space. This is it. This is as good as it gets. And y'all ever see the people? They good with the simple shit. Ain't nothing wrong with it. It don't mean you gotta be okay with just the simple shit. It means just understand. Girl, that's a simple man. Bitch ain't on all that extra shit. Ain't nobody trying to have no deep life conversations. Bitch don't want to sit down with you and talk about politics and the deep basics of religion and cult. Simple, whole cook. Eat this dick up. Give me some pussy. The house clean. Bitch, I'm going to go to work. I'm going to come back and pay these bills. He's a simple man. Y'all understand that? Some of y'all dudes. She's simple. Stop all that lying and shit. Don't be fucking with other bitches. Bring home some money. You ain't got to bring home all the money. Nigga, just bring home some money. Don't do all the excess lip line. Stop all that trying to fuck other bitches. She's simple. Tell her she pretty. Drop dick. Give your part of the bills or pay what you said you're going to pay, nigga, and things going to be straight. Simple. Bitch don't want to talk about all that crazy shit. Ho don't care to check on your social medias and all that shit. Nigga, just bring the bread you said you was going to bring. Drop the dick you said you had to drop. Motherfucker, come home at a decent time. Love on me. Simple. Simple shit. Some people just want simple. She don't want to be the richest. She ain't trying to be no city girl. Bitch, I'm not trying to do all this extra shit. Drop dick, nigga. Bring your part of the money. Love on me. Don't be doing all that lying and cheating. I'm good. Simple. Simple. Did somebody type it? She's a simple woman. Just the simple shit. The problem is, some of y'all, you can't even keep up with simple shit. That's a problem. You can't stop lying. Can't keep your dick to yourself and in the relationship you said you wanted. Can't stop trying to have conversations with a nigga about all this extra shit that a bitch didn't sign up for. Can't understand, bitch, I'm on some regular ass. Do y'all know it's some people, as long as they go to their job, get the checks they say they want to get, they come home, look at TV, kick their feet up, eat good, laugh with their kids, they good. They good. Simple. She's a simple woman. LaHead, drop dick. Bring your part of the money for the bills or bring it all. Just show up with something, bitch. Don't do all the extra shit with them other hoes. I ain't trying to be the most popular bitch. I ain't trying to be the richest. Nigga, if we can get this simple shit right, we'll be all right. Y'all understand this, right? Some people is just, they on some regular shit. Simple. Y'all understand this? Before I go any further, is this shit clear? This clear, y'all? Everybody ain't like this. But there's a good majority of people, this is what they own. And y'all overcomplicate it because you're trying to make them be on more than what they want to be on. Some of y'all, you want to take over the world. Go find you somebody else that want to take over the world with you. Because that man ain't on that shit. You pinky, go find you the brain. Y'all can think of every night a way to try to take over the world. The nigga just want pussy, keep the house clean, tend to them kids, girl. He gonna bring the money for the bills and shit. Ain't nobody trying to talk all that deep shit that you trying to talk. Simple. Simple. Y'all understand this? Stop overcomplicating shit with people. There are some people, they own that. Got intricate goals, all kind of shit, really trying to tackle an extreme level up in life. Nothing wrong with that. That's what they want for their life? Great. But then there's some people, long as I make the money, well over my bills, I come home, see my kids smile, pushing them through school, getting a little pussy, but a nigga take care of his part of bills. We ain't arguing and fighting, nobody cheating on nobody, nobody robbing, stealing, lying, backstabbing. I'm good. Y'all understand this? It's a lot of people that's all they own. All they own. So now, tomorrow I'm doing a Zoom on conditioning, right? And I'm gonna break down a lot of shit. But for a lot of y'all, the reason why you can't realize, like, I'm really overthinking and overcomplicating a lot of shit is because a lot of the stuff that you watch, look at, involve yourself in has you conditioned to aim for shit that's not within the realm of what you have going on. Some of y'all, you want to take a simple, regular working nigga that's just looking for a stable household and a bitch that's going to be positive towards him, give him some pussy, cook, keep the house clean, like I said. You get with somebody like that and you sit up here watching these celebrity pages, then you come home and you want this nigga to provide and do all this extra rich shit that go with some shit you done watched online. Some of y'all niggas, you done been on IG too long. You done looked at too many fake asses and shit, and you got a regular chick. The girl gonna go to work, she gonna come home, take care of them kids, provide whatever part of the bill she supposed to provide. All that, you want a bitch to come home and be the porn star you've been watching on Instagram or OnlyFans. Nigga, she's simple. Ain't nobody on that. You gonna get this missionary, a little bit from the back, lick the tip a little bit, go lay down. You look at them videos and that porn and shit too much, you trying to get a bitch to do shit they ain't on. Now if you want all that, nigga, go level up and pull one of them bitches. You with me, we regular. You can't get all that shit you seeing online. Y'all be lying to y'all selves. You could.